out with Atlanta Hawks guard Tyler Dorsey. Tyler, second year in, back in Vegas now. You just recently picked up some notable awards for your performance in Salt Lake City at the Utah Jazz Summer League. Talk to me about your overall experience in Utah and what you're looking forward to here in Vegas.
I think Utah was just a step in the right direction for the Summer League team coming to here in Vegas. So I think as a team, we got better in this game. Even though we didn't get a win out there, we got better in this game. And, I've done a lot of work the last 2 months in Atlanta. Summer League, just another step in the right direction for this summer work. So I feel like it's progressing.
I see also so far this summer, you know, I'm going to talk about your sneaks a little bit. You've been playing in the new Kobe's. How do they feel? And is that something that's going to continue throughout the season? What are you going to be playing in this season?
Definitely. Kobe's my favorite shoe. I wear those all the time. But these new ones, I like them because they're back to them. The light version and they flexible, you don't gotta break them in. And I'll probably wear these the rest of the season, to be honest, to switch it up on the colors. But it's probably one of my favorite ones.
Last question, man, let you get on the floor and get ready for practice. As you move into your sophomore season with the Atlanta Hawks, new system, but what are you looking for in your game to grow and be a better NBA star?
Get better overall. I'm taking another step on my rookie year. Take a big step. That's where I come with a lot of work. After the summer's done and